Oke. I'm very appreciated can talk about what I do every day. Now I try to explain about the migration. Actually, every day I use Google tools to integrate with artificial intelligence, ChatGPT, OpenAI, and two or three weeks ago, I looked Mr. Rania already research integration OpenAI and LibreOffice Writer using macro. In this noon, I will tell about what I do every day about help with AI, ChatGPT, Google, and try to implement in LibreOffice. Okay, I'm lecturer and Universitas Narotama Surabaya, Faculty of Computer Science, and IT Security Consultant and Speaker Under Indonesia. If you know OWASP, Open Web Application Security Projects, I'm leader at Surabaya. And I'm a leader cybersecurity on IT2. You can reach my website at cahyo.web.id. Okay, this is my contact. Maybe you want to talk more after this session. Thank you. Now, we have many way to integrate OpenAI, including ChatGPT, with several applications. I have talked to you before. Every day, I always using OpenChatGPT, OpenAI, ChatGPT with Google Docs, Google Sheets, and to create some help me some work to solve my project or anything else. In this session, I will get story about integration with Google Doc and try to use in LibreOffice. Okay, actually in Google Doc, we call Google Office, it's already in add-on. After this session, I will try to make it in demo. Okay, I will try some. Okay, OpenAI, we have logins or register pass. This system we can use free or pay with ChatGPT versi 4. Try to logins.
We use ChatGPT.
In this, we can try to enter what we need to explain everything. Yeah, we try. I use ChatGPT Plus, GPT-4, and we can try to write something in here.
Maybe. Something like this,
we can use ChatGPT will give an answer what we need to know. Yeah.
Maybe
at some time with computer vision, OpenCV, they give code.
Yeah, we can try to implement in Python or others.
If we not integrate this with what Office, yeah, Office application, so we have to copy paste, yeah, copy paste from.
I try to using Google Doc, something like that. The simple way in Google Docs, we can open a new, yeah, and we can add in the extension add-on. We can get add-on and we search plugin, yeah, add-on with maybe Candidate GPT or others. Yeah, we have many options, or we can choose once you want free of charge or paid. I already give the two sample in here. ChatGPT-4, this is free, and ChatGPT Plus Google, this is paid system. Okay, I try to GPT Plus, this paid system. I want to enter the same question. How to detect face? I enter here.
We must enter the license because this is pay. Okay, this is add-on pay version. If you want to pay, you can buy this add-on, something like that. And other add-on, this is free. I just give example. Maybe you want to pay. I want to pay. Yes, you can. Yes. This is free, but you can upgrade. Yeah. I need to generate text. I enter this. Generate draft. Actually, this same way with ChatGPT, but this is already integrated with Google Doc. Yeah. Google Doc. And if we try the same question two or three times, yeah, the
machine will give us different answer, not the same. So ChatGPT is untrust, ya. Yeah. You must read first. Pikirnya gue lah. We can insert here and the answer move to your workspace. Workspace, ya. Oke. You can creation another question. What do you want? What do you need? But please check again. Okay. We can compare the answer ya between this and yeah. What do you think? Which answer do you think is better? Direct from ChatGPT or from this?
Cannot
clear. Oh, cannot clear.
Yes.
Yes, maybe if we use one page or two, three, it's okay. But if you want to make a book, yeah, 100 pages, you have to copy paste. But it's okay, that's free. Yeah. Free of charge. You need more and more. Yeah. Okay. Actually, in this example, the answer directly from OpenAI is better. You know why? Yeah. Sorry, sir. I don't speak. Because we know. This is use GPT-4. I pay. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's good.
I pay this. So we can compare between GPT version 4 and GPT-3 or 3.5 Turbo. Okay, sorry. Yeah, if we compare with this, this very simple answer. Yeah, because this is using not using GPT-4. If you want to using GPT-4, you must click here. Upgrade now. Okay. Okay. Now, how about using LibreOffice? Yeah. LibreOffice. I open LibreOffice first. The LibreOffice recently till now I just only find resource integrate GPT in writer using Mako. If we look in here, yeah, tools. Sorry, where is plugin? extension. Where is extension? No. I want to looking for extension in
ChatGPT.
Yeah. Okay, we can try. Good idea. Yes. It's very good. Let we ask to ChatGPT. Free ChatGPT, yeah. Internet. Where is add-on in LibreOffice? Actually, we can ask him. He said the document foundation.
You ask for extension manager.
Try tools.
It's under.
We ask to the master. Okay, I want to search ChatGPT. GPT. Yeah. We can find it. Sorry, get more.
Yeah.
Oh, online. Okay. GPT. Nah, no results. This is our job.
Yes. How to create?
Last week already, you know, yeah? Extension.
Yeah.
But I go over to.
Because the solution only in macro and already researched by Mr. Rania. Okay. We can check here. We can open. Sorry. Oh, sorry. This is we using LibreOffice content generator. Yeah. I talk to him. Sorry, I take your research to present because I cannot found. Okay. You can use this macro. I already try. But some problem communicate my APK with OpenAI. So OpenAI say what I do connecting is limited. I don't know why I'm still find this. Okay, we can form here. From that document, from Rania document, we can ask how to detect face. This is how macro work. Begit, terus tools, macro, and we choose organize macro, Python, and here. And run. Nah. Today, after upgrade my office and APSO, I cannot solve this. I forget to read clearly disclaimer from Rania. Something like this. I also, this is very ridiculous.
Disclaimer.
I just this Debian Linux Unstable with Latos.
Yeah.
If we try follow this step, it's okay. That's right, but do not upgrade. Do not upgrade this, something like this.
Can you show the error message?
Oh, error message, okay.
Yeah. Going back to the LibreOffice.
See.
It's amazing
ini mentornya malah jajar. Okay.
These invalid request errors. There may be a problem with the.
Okay. I will test.
Yes. Pattern.
This is a source code about.
So it works with
Python is wrong. Yes.
It works with version before. But
yes.
But the newer version it doesn't work.
Yes.
Might it be that Python is updated? The version of Python from the last to this Python interface?
Yes, I upgrade Python, upgrade APSO. I will tell about this. Wait a minute.
The error message you get is. Sorry?
Yes?
Because the error says you must provide an engine or model run interpret completion.
Yeah.
So the error is here, so there's one of the possibility is that the API may be changed again.
Oh, yeah.
Not the Python problem, but the
not API, Python, not Libre.
The API open API or open API parts. Because they always do this.
Yeah. I already
write the API call and then change the API. Everything is broken. Always.
Okay. Actually, we can read step by step what I do from this tutorial. Okay. The first,
we install APSO.
So we can check in here tools extension. This is APSO.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, already installed the extension. And then OpenAI K. We
register first and open AI, and we can create API, and copy and faster and it describes. Install python.env and OpenAI, we can using pipe PIP, yeah, PIP or PIP3, you can do some step here. After okay, this is a folder when we download from Git using Git clone. We can find four file in the folder. Exclude appso, yeah, and this is a sample and environment. You can write your APK here, and then change the name only .env and save at home directory. Yeah, home directory, and then this is a libre source code Python. Yeah. After install OpenAI in for Python, we have to know where the location about OpenAI Python. We change here. Yeah. We can find with I try to create some file in Python to check which wrong. But I'm sure I have nothing to wrong. I change some, sorry, but I change the version about OpenAI already test. I'm uninstall, again. Try to using sudo, sorry. This is the location where your OpenIA install. Okay, you can copy this and paste to here. And paste to here, and then you can use this. This key we use environment to hide about a key, so nobody can see. Yeah. Don't write here. Maybe the recorded can see what I write. But after this session, I will remove. But it's okay. Okay. We can see the video, the result from
run ya. It's the simple thing. The red one is like this. Don't update.
Copy, open macro. Wait a minute.
The result if we use macro. Remember, this is using 3.5 version. You can find source code.
Wow. Auto-mature,
and
you make it?
Yeah, you can compare with send the question and use at GPT-4. The system and open AI is going well. I will share this in my website article. You can visit to my website. Yeah. You can look how to clearly set up open API macro in LibreOffice Writer. Okay, thank you very much. Please don't ask.
Can we make it anywhere to using ChatGPT?
Actually, no. I mean, not directly used to submit. Yeah. We have to modify that technology. Yeah, we can read. We have read maybe 2 or 3 times. It's okay or not, and check about the reference. Real available or not? Because internet is untrust. Yeah. Apa? Bahasa Inggrisnya sumber inspirasi loh. Inspiration ya. ChatGPT inspiration. Personal assistant. Okay, thank you very much ya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.